Today, we're going to learn how to read a weather forecast and uncover some cool weather facts along the way. Ever wondered what those symbols and numbers on a weather map mean? Let's find out. This is where the magic happens. It's like a weather storybook. First up, the sun. When you see this sunny symbol, it means it will be a bright and sunny day. Did you know that the sun isn't really yellow? It's white, but it looks yellow through the Earth's atmosphere. Now, here come the clouds. If you see clouds, it might mean rain or just a cloudy day. Clouds come in all shapes and sizes. Some clouds are fluffy, like candy floss. This is the rain symbol. The rain symbol shows that there is a chance it might rain. Did you know that raindrops are not shaped like teardrops? They are almost round due to air resistance as they fall through the atmosphere. Now, what about the snow symbol? When you see the snow symbol, it means there is a chance that it might snow. Did you know that snow isn't white? It's made up of transparent ice crystals. What we see as white is the reflection of light off these tiny crystals. And what are these numbers? That's the temperature. They tell us how hot or cold it will be. Did you know the hottest temperature ever recorded on Earth was 56.7 degrees Celsius in Death Valley, USA? Check out these numbers and arrows. They show us the wind speed and direction. Hurricanes can have wind speeds of over 160 miles or 257 kilometers per hour. So, when you put all these symbols and numbers together, you can predict the weather. For the day, or even the whole week. It's like solving a weather puzzle. That was our weather forecast adventure. See you next time. Goodbye.